having to worry about additional traffic. So that is the reasons why I am now putting a curfew for Miami-Dade County. Our police officers will be in the streets prior to that time. If you violate the curfew, you may be stopped and asked why you're on the street. Please stay inside. There's no real reason to be outside. A lot of the streets that you wanna, if you were even thinking about going outside, are gonna be blocked anyway. There's a lot of trees down, there's a lot of debris on the road. It's unsafe. Traffic lights, the vast majority of them are not operating, and our emergency personnel really need to do their job. First off, cleaning the streets, then responding to calls, and then assessing the damage, and then starting the recovery. I'm also announcing that Miami-Dade County offices will be closed on Tuesday. In addition,